With a case of breast mass on the left side, with no previous consults, and with a family history of breast cancer on the maternal side. On ultrasound, a solid mass was seen, so patient was advised for corneal biopsy. On this histopathology, it revealed invasive ductal carcinoma.